insight, foresight, more sight. The clock on the wall reads a quarter past midnight.
Think about it and understand it.
Trying to see if Dizzy stays true to his
Bob Wood, National Program Director of the Chum Group, worked with us in producing producing
It's the money.
Just fat. We'll be right back.
mean, what's really to stop them? Oh, I assumed that maybe someday my mother would realize that I should have gotten out. No, she was nice enough. She would have known. But still, what's to stop them? And finally, they called.
Well, hello there, little buddy. Come on in. What you got there with you? Is that your dog? I guess there's no reason you can't have dogs out there on the moon. That's a pretty fine-looking pooch. I get you come back for some more Dr. Death Juice delicious elixir, is that right? I knew you would. Let me get that for you. Oh, I see you figured out where it is, didn't you? Well, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll set us up a checkerboard here and we'll have ourselves another game of checkers. One without all that cheating shit you did last time. I don't know how you fuckers play checkers up there on the moon. Down here is nothing but a low-down motherfucker. Jump around some more. You getting ready to jump down? Better. Come on, Manchester, come on! We'll be right back.
The women don't want you
hanging around.
Got to have money or you got to be clean. Sometimes you got to be bold.
You know what I mean?
It's plenty of action, yes it is,
in this town.
It's plenty of women, yes it is,
running around.
But if you're not ready, if you're not
getting down,
the women don't want you, no they don't,
hanging around.
The women don't want you, no they don't,
hanging around.
You got to be sweet and make a woman feel good.
Make her feel good now.
Make her feel better
than she thought she could.
Don't make her feel sad. Sometimes you got to make her feel good. Make her feel glad. Got to have money for you. Got to be clean. Sometimes you got to be bold.
You know what I mean?
It's plenty of action, yes it is,
in this town.
It's plenty of women, yes it is,
running around.
But if you're not ready, if you're not
getting down,
the women don't want you, no they don't,
hanging around.
The women don't want you, no they don't,
hanging around.
Did you hear what I say now?
The women don't want you, no they don't,
hanging around.
Did you hear what I say now?
The women don't want you, no they don't,
hanging around.
Did you hear what I say now?
The women don't want you.
What do you say to people who have no homes? Is it Astrodome or Superdome or moving with a relative? But then that's relative. When you have to move from NO to Alaska or Utah, you sure how they feel about you in news.